We have been looking at various ways in which we could partner to bring the justice of the kingdom to the world.
We focused primarily on the needs of the vulnerable people here in Africa and in Europe. We looked at the data and then tried to build on the tradition that we have both in Europe and in Africa, working in the social apostolate for justice and ecology, as well as finding new possible ways of responding to the needs that we uncover in the world today.